All right, everybody, I've decided I can put this in as an assembly, and I just as soon get this on here so that I can do it without laying on my back and hopefully have a more controlled install. You can see I've got the gasket all gooped up, ready to go. I'm going to muscle this into place. There's studs that I can slide it on, and hopefully it goes well. Kind of lifted it as a practice. I just kind of, without, before the gasket was on, I just kind of lifted it up and put it into place. So hopefully this works okay. The problem now is the gasket's there, and I've got to get that bolts into it without screwing it up, and it is heavy. Shoot. Okay, let's try something different then. It's kind of what's giving me trouble. So let's move the gasket. Like that. Now I won't have to worry about scraping the gasket. If I got this done on the first try, a little weaker. Go. All right. Well, there you have it. Isn't that nice? All one unit now. So, now we'll see how we pick that up and balance it. We'll have to figure that out. But, all right, have a good day.